Yeah, man. Rosé, Macmoudi.
Hello and welcome to a 2017 Awada School Sport Day in Bo District. Awada School is one of the finest schools in the Bo District Southern Province. It was established on the 29th of January 1976 in the southern city of Bo, Sierra Leone, by Mrs. Odette Paulette Awada Nee Allen. Miss Odette Awada, a teacher by profession, had taught in several schools including her alma mater, St. Joseph Convent in Freetown, Sierra Leone.
We're here today for the sport with Winner Awada Foundation. I think Sidon for the past 3 years, I don't make sports. And Awada School, one of the best private schools in the Southern Province, especially Bo. But then she say they need security for this particular event. They call me because they don't see how we don't handle some event management in the national stadium, whether international one, national one. Then she say the company fit for Cambo, for can help them for provide security for this particular sport.
So far,
everything calmed down. Actually, people are really afraid because they don't think we then can still happen above.
The dream of having her own nursery school was nurtured while working with kids at age 3 to 5 years old. She then took the bold step in 1976 and steadfastly dedicated her life in expanding her school as the number grew into primary and secondary departments. The Awada School can boast of 100% passes in the MPSC exams every single year.
So right now we go inside the stadium for go observe how the things here go on. You can see Chadia Talib. That's the present woman who is taking care of her mother legacy. Is the only daughter of Madam Awada. This is not the Gola House, the Awada School. It was founded in 1976. So here is the green house, and here is the blue, red house, the Sewa House. So you can see all these beautiful kids, and the queue on the line.
Samusa, please, we need
These are the Red House. And here you get the Roquel House, this Blue House. Oh my, open the balance, fine. All right. So this is now the Blue House. All these beautiful young kids, boys and girls. When I say hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hello. Say hello. Say hello, hello. Yeah, there you go. Aye, no doubt. As we say, we'll take the other side. This is now the Gola House, greenhouse. When I wave. Voila. And this one at the, okay. This now been to many house, yellow house. So, una believe say una go win today?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Lie.
All right, come for us now, so.
Yes, sir.
All right. Are you going to win?
Oh, yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Are you going to win today?
Yes. Yes!
These are all beautiful, handsome boys and girls. But now, what are you doing?
Me! I'd come first!
We are Williams!
We are Williams!
Una.
Yes.
So we're gonna play the band. You're all looking beautiful.
Truth and beauty, we stand the grace.
Eh, savi danso. Hello.
And at the same time, the introduction of our chairperson for this occasion. Today we are witnessing the 2016 This happens to be the first annual sports meet under the leadership of Mrs. Shaida Talib, new proprietress and manager of the school. I wish to welcome our chairperson and chief patron of this occasion, Mr. Dylan Sunday Thomas. Welcome the Awada School, who is presently serving as policy advisor to His Excellency the President, Ernest Baikuroba, at State of Freetown. Sir, we appreciate your presence. Special regard goes to our even Chairman, the Board of Governors, in attention, and the other board members, Mrs. Palu Kamara, Mrs. Gomo. You are heartily welcome. We also recognize the presence of our first gentleman of Old City, our representative, Mr. Aaron L. Tucker, and our honorable Paramount Chief, Mr. Lapia Boima, Bukakwa Chief of our representative. You are most welcome. If there are any representatives, we all welcome you as well. It gives me the greatest pleasure to welcome my colleague principals of private and government assisted school present. Please relax and enjoy yourselves. On behalf of management, I heartily welcome our guests and patrons in Bo and those from Freetown. Special reference to the Bakarr Multimedia Entertainment Group, under the leadership and coordination of lawyer A.E. Turin. Special regards goes to Rosa Macmude, Bless, Future K, Regga Spice, Crack Twist, and Samsa from Twitter. We recognize the Civilian Police Force, Eastern Division, and a quest group of professional and experienced security personnel away from Freetown to provide us with the most needed security. We appreciate your coming. Special regards to our valuable parents, staff, pupils, old and new, of the Great Awada School. We welcome you all. May I finally recognize the presence of our partners in the field of education, the Ministry of Education, with special reference to the Deputy Director or Representative, Mr. Soiree and team, the Sports Committee, sports officials present, please make yourselves comfortable. It is coming last, but I believe he was already been in our midst from the very first time. For the very first item of this program, it is my pleasure and my heartfelt desire to welcome God Almighty to guide us throughout the day. Thanks for listening.
There's another important personality we have here today. Well known in the fields, in the music industry, DJ Box, we welcome you to the wonderful Bo City. Thank you.
Chief patron of this sports meet and musical festival was the past pupil of the Awada School and the great Bo School in Bo. Ladies and gentlemen, our chairperson for this occasion, it's not less a person but Mr. Dylan Sanjay Thomas. Let's give him a big hand. Madam Professors, Principal, Teachers, Grand Chief Patron, Chairman Board of Directors, Parents and Guardians, Past and Present Students, Officiating Team, Sports Committee, Members of KME, Members of the Platinum Group, Members of Quest Security, Distinguished Ladies and Gentlemen. Before going further, I would like to request that we all stand for a minute silence as we remember our mother, grandmother, teacher, and mentor, Madam Odette T. Awada, who we lost 1 year ago. May her soul rest in perfect peace and our legacies continue to shine in this country. Let me first of all assure you that it is so great to be back at the Great Awada after over 25 years. I am more than honored that I am given the opportunity to serve as chairman of this important event today. Coming back after such a long time brings back a lot of memories. My first day as visitor, days that followed when we learned discipline and character controls by the late Madam Awada. Madam Awada telling my single parent mother that I should move from platform to enter for the last selective entrance examination. The joy that I brought to my mother and the late Madam Awada when the selective entrance results came out and I got the best result not only for Awada but for the rest of Bo district. Today is the Great Awada School Sport, an event that brings together the past and present students, teachers, parents and well-wishers as one Great Awada family. I am therefore donating 5 million euros to the Awada School Project. Thank you for your attention. Love you, Awada.
CEO, he is Kabaka. He may well say the biggest artist in this country. But the next presence of Mr. Bella, the CEO of the Kindness Club, acting manager, what's up, boy, and the chairman of this World Vision.
Nagiro, bien.
Nagiro, yeah. Nagiro. The volume of the song. Please. As you see it, as you see the car and the stage. Please. Give me the song. You want to be the
Yeah. can't you mind my own? But I can make you love one of a kind of old. If only you can need a chance to love you girl. I'm coming sorrow and all of me by your side. That's why I need special somebody. I desire to see my niggas, they're falling for me. Then they say they go buy books for me. Then they say they go buy car for me.
So this is how they are put in. Okay, you can see yellow is going too fast. Yellow is going too fast. Green second. Green is chasing. And blue is in third place. Red is in last place. Oh, yellow is getting tired now. Yellow is getting tired. As green passed by, green is taking the lead right now. Green is taking the lead right now. Yellow is second place. Red have passed the blue. Red is in third place. And the blue is coming again. They're looking very tired. They're looking very tired. Green is at the first place. And the distance between the green and the others is so great. Green is in first place. Green is in first place. Green is in first place. Red is second right now. Red was last. Now red is second. Green is number one, first place. She's very tired. Blue is in last place. Right now, green is leading with a very long distance between them. Green is leading. Red second, yellow third, But I can see the yellow is going too fast in order to catch the red. And yes, she's going faster. She's going faster to pass over. Yes, now yellow is second. But it looks like the green is losing esteem right now. The green is losing her esteem right now. She's tired. Yellow is number one right now. Yellow is in the lead. Yellow is in the lead. They are all very tired, but she's trying her best. Green is second. Green is second. Oh, blue is passing by. Blue is passing by. Green is very tired. And now red is last. Red is all the way at the back. At the last position. She's looking tired. Okay, so yellow is in the lead, and it seems like the blue is going too fast in order to catch the yellow, and the third is at third place. I mean, the green is at third place, and she couldn't reach.
They advise that anybody who don't reach the age of 18.
I forget the button.
Thank you, Yasu. What's it okay?
Okay.
It's out business now.
So you have to see the cross them and take care of them. Make sure say they are okay. But I go on the side. The Red Cross are doing their level best. There have been too many tired girls. Yellow. Yellow is at first place. Yellow is number one right now. Yellow is number one right now. They're all very tired. Blue house second place.
They're
very tired. And Greenhouse is at third place. They're all looking tired. But they get in there.
In order.
Okay, red is at last place. But she's doing her best. She doesn't look tired anyway. This is our house. Yellow house is doing her best. Yellow house is at first place. Congratulations. She's at first place. And she's still strong. Are you happy? You happy? Congratulations. Blue house at second place. Oh, she took speed right now at the end of it. Blue house number two, second place. Blue house second place. Blue house is tired. Greenhouse at third place. And the red is last. She's tired. She's not coming. I don't think she will arrive. I don't think she will arrive to the final stop because she's staggering. So right now, let me manage. Thank you.
We are still waiting on the side boys. DJ C. We are still waiting on the side boys. Kefka, we are waiting on you, side boys, to open up the stage as the Kabaka Multimedia Entertainment. Want to can show people in our best city say these are the biggest entertainment unit present in the country. All the big artists are in the TikTok. We decided all at this level. Welcome you, Mohammed.
So right now, what did he see? The blue house is number one. You have the red house second, and the yellow house third, and the green house fourth place. And you can see the distance between the runners is getting closer. Red is coming closer. Red is coming very close. Oh, red is taking over. He's in the lead. Blue is now second as the race is changing. Red house first, yellow house third, and the green house fourth. This is a great event. Let me continue to go further. You can see Mr. Red is going too fast. Red is going too fast.
And the biggest unit present in the country, let it make the mark. We don't sign any artist in the country. We don't sign it all.
And Blue is chasing very closely. Blue is coming too close.
PPRC.
Blue is coming too close. Red is getting tired. Blue is getting too close. Red is trying his level best. Yes, he's trying his level best. Blue is going closer. Red is number one. Blue second. Red first, blue second, and yellow is coming. You can see the distance between the runners is so great. Alright, so this is the 4x4.
The South Boys crew, as the Kabaka Multimedia Entertainment, they raise the South Boys for opening the show.
So the 4x4 main has just finished.
Just for 5,000 euros, you will
get the opportunity to meet with Kabaka himself. You okay?
South boys,
we are
still
waiting
on you.
I just got.
Hey, DJ,
made a sound of
the South boys. South boys.
You can see this boy is having injury here. He's taking care of him at the Red Cross. They're helping him out now. Everybody helping it. The 200 meters. Yellow is on the lead. Yellow is on the lead. Yellow is on the lead. Green second. Red third and blue fourth. So it's yellow first, green second, red third, and then blue fourth. The 200 meters main. So right now you can see the Bo Stadium is almost fully packed. This is an event that has not been going on for a while now. So this is to renew the vows of Awada. The co-founder, the CEO of Awada, has passed away 1 year ago. So today the daughter, who is now in charge, decided to do this event here at the Bo National Stadium. They are giving her certificates to this little girl. Hello. Ah, you're looking beautiful. Okay. So they have just got the certificates. First, second, and third place. This is a very successful event, I can say, because look at the turnout of people from all across. And for me, it's a special event because it's been over 25 years since I last witnessed my last athletic sports in a stadium. So it brings back memories, and I'm really having a good time doing this video to see these little girls, boys, running their relays. And it's not easy though. The sun is hot, you know, and you get tired when you're running.
Competitors, high jump, junior boys and junior girls. Housemasters, security, and the competitors for the high jump, junior boys and junior girls.
So these are the juniors for high jump, and just registering their names. So these are the competitors trying here to level the to make sure that the level is equal. Okay, these are the competitors. I think one boy, one girl for each house. And you have the yellow house. There's still one person missing from the yellow house. The girl. This is the green house. One boy, one girl, red house, and the blue house.
Eight guys.
We don't have any instructions on high jump. You continue jumping until you get tired. The height that you stop is the height that you enter for your grade. So we have your order, let's see your jumping order. Red, Musa A. Kamara, and yellow, Thomas Jenkins. That is the order. Yeah? So you have to come,
So the scout boys are helping here to make sure that they lift the high jump to the level. So we have two of them, and for now we have the boys who are going first on the high jump. Now let me show which height.
105. That should be up 110.
105. So for me, 110. Should be 110, right? Yeah. So now they're going for 110.
Yes. Yes.
So now they're going to measure to see if it's level.
110.
And she has to enter the height. She takes the measurement.
The measurement is 1.10.
So they have finished the 110. They're going now a little bit higher. How much can I go now?
120. Yes, sir.
is 120 right there.
We are still waiting on Bimbo Sore, present champion of Southern Region. So we got here immediately. Bimbo Sore, anytime you go, we got here immediately.
So that's 1-2-2. Let me keep my distance away. Blue house coming first. Blue house missed. He missed 1.22. Now is green coming. Okay, he's through. No, he can't. Sewa House, Red House, missed. Okay, two of them have gone through. Now red and green, and red and blue have to do it one more time again. Then he's out. One more time. Yeah, he's supposed to go one more time. For the third time, if he doesn't make it, then he's out of the competition. So red is coming again for another chance. He missed it. Then he has one more chance. If he makes it, then he's gone through. But if he fails, then he's out. Last chance for blue. Now blue is out. So how you feel? You feel fine?
Yes.
Boy, you not go through. You not feel sad? Okay. Okay, so red is also out of the competition for the boys. Sewa House, you don't try. He's not happy. You can see he's not happy. It's about to start. That was very close. That was very close. See man. Wait till I push us more together, eh? Oh. Yellow is doing very, very great.
Construction company. Yellow House, we are still.
Okay, he's through. Now they're going for 135,
1.35. You can't get it here, you have it here.
Okay.
You see, this is 135.
Yeah, that's correct.
This is 140.
Yeah.
145.
Okay. So now they're going for 135. Green has done it. Doing very well. Green is doing very well. Now yellow is trying. Yeah, they're both doing very well. So that's Gola House and Bintumani House. I've gone through 136. So they have gone a little bit higher. Yeah. Wow. Wow, yellow did it. Chance. 1.45. No straight, okay. 1.45. Let me go far away. If you lose, then yellow is the winner. Yellow is the winner. Green second. What's your name?
Amos.
Samoshawas. Samoshawas. So how you feel for coming second?
I
stop for auto. How you feel for coming second?
I really feel appreciative because of another DBN.
Yes, you don't try your best.
Yes.
And I believe say you are a very good high jumper.
Yes.
Because
of training maker, actually.
Yeah, okay. So I believe say you will carry on for work harder so that maybe one day you go represent Sierra Leone at the big world also.
Yes, I got the power.
You get any plan for continue up on high jump?
Yes, a plan because of the season me suddenly.
Saturday also. Okay, keep it up, yeah? Alright. And is this now 150?
Yeah, 150.
Okay.
I want to try the 155.
155, okay.
Yes, 150.
Okay.
Yeah,
so 155. Inside, yeah, yeah, 155. That's true. Alright, so yellow is the last man standing. Let me go far away from him because I don't want us mental to. It's dangerous. Try to see if he can go, but according to the rules, if you can go over, you have to go under. Alright, what's in your name?
Thomas Yankee.
Okay, whose class were you? Who's from where?
SS3.
Okay, how you feel for win this competition here?
I feel fine.
You feel fine?
Yeah.
You don't say you train for him?
Yes, sir.
So if you say now you're the best for the school?
Yes.
Okay. The blue is catching up. Blue is catching up. Red second. Green third. Yellow is still fourth place. Blue is looking tired now. Green second right now. Green have chased the red. And blue first. Green second. Red third. And yellow is still chasing far behind. So they hand over the baton to the next. As the blue are far ahead. Green, red second, green third. Now they're passing on the baton to the next. Oh, green is, blue is far ahead. Blue is far ahead, but red seems to be determined. And green is also determined. Blue is looking tired. Blue is looking tired. Okay, blue is doing her best. Red second, green third, blue house first, red house second, green house third, and yellow house fourth position. Congratulations to blue house, for they have won the first competition of this 4x4. Yellow is still trying. She has to make sure that she gets to the end of the mark, or else she will not get any points. Yellow, fourth place. So now is the boys. Blue house is on lane second, lane three is red house, and lane four is the green house. Okay, leaving. Yellow is first ahead, blue second, red is third, green is fourth. Red is far behind, green is chasing blue, green is chasing blue, yellow are far ahead of the competition, yellow are far ahead of the competition. Before they were last, now it seems like they are number one. Red is second, red second, blue third, green fourth. But it seems like green is coming to chase the blue. Yellow is far ahead of them. Yellow is far ahead of them. Yellow is far ahead of them. Yellow won this competition. Yellow won this competition. Red second. Green third. And blue fourth. You have to cross the line, boy. Cross that line, yeah. Yellow in a stretch. In a stretch. See, in a stretch. Ladies, what's in your name?
Salimatu Jallo.
Salimatu Jallo.
Yes.
Okay, so I got a present blue house now, so?
Yes.
If you say the win?
Another force.
Another force, but you try now, so?
Yeah.
Okay. I wish you good luck, eh? What's in your name?
I'm Nata Nasu Jallo.
Nasu Jallo. Okay, so you represent Red House?
Yeah.
If you say the win?
I get outfit.
You get outfit, you know, so?
Yes.
Okay, well, I wish you good luck. What's in your name?
Patricia Kairi.
Patricia?
Kairi.
Kairi. Okay, greenhouse, no, so? If you say the win?
I believe so.
You believe so, no, so? Well, good luck. What's in your name?
Aisha Fula.
Aisha Fula?
Yes, sir.
Fula Musu?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so you present Yellow House. If you say the win?
Oh, well, Mr. Longo.
You don't know?
But are they confident for say the
win? Yeah, well, you confident if you talk say yes, I the win.
Okay.
Okay, you win, also.
Yeah.
I wish you all good luck, yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
All right. Oh my goodness. Oh, this is very interesting. This Luna, she came close by. I know, and then she's scared. These kids are very funny.
So this is the
current
set of certificates.
Nice try.
One more chance.
This is Anna Tangera.
I don't think she'll make it.
The current set of certificates. This is 4x200.
What am I going to do with these children?
On a kilo
ball. I'm going to pack a lot of tango.
This is very funny, man. And look how far they go, all the way back. They go all the way back, and they will come with confidence. As soon as they come close by, they're scared of the height. Let's see if Yellow can do it. I don't think she can jump. I don't think so. So this is their last chances. So blue is the smallest one. Let me see if green can make it this time again. She's very good. She's very good. She's very good. Wow. She's very good. Red House is now on her fourth level. She's doing very, very well, and she's determined. I believe this is where the red is going to stop on 122, 122. I don't think she'll make it over here. Yeah. She can make it above that. She can make it above that.
Yes, sir.
This is the last segment of the 4x800 meter relay.
Thank you.
Yellow is far ahead of the rest. It seems like yellow are going to be the winners. Blue second, green third, red fourth place. Yellow is far ahead of this whole competition. I can see red is coming very fast. Red is coming from third place. If yellow is not tired, this is impossible. Impossible, impossible, impossible. Look at this. Yellow is trying her best, looking very tired, confident. Red is a very good runner, she's trying her best. Second place, third place is blue. And then green is at the fourth place. She's trying her best, but she is not doing very well. So yellow is first, and then you have red second. Blue is chasing red right now. Blue is chasing red right now. Blue is chasing red right now. Blue is second place. Red is on third place. Yellow is number one, and the distance between yellow and blue is about 50 meters, I guess. I'm not good at measuring, but yeah. But they're slowing down, so maybe someone will catch up. Okay, yellow looks very ready to take this winning crown. Yellow house is number one. Yellow house number one. Blue house second place. Red house third place. That's how it's gonna end up. Yellow house is gonna win this race. Yellow is number one. Blue is second. It's not gonna change. Red is third place. She's a very tired woman. She's trying her best, but she's tired. And greenhouse is on last place. She's running with her eyes closed.
Makyama. We are still waiting on Yellow House. All stops at the RST, Firehouse 30, G3. All stops at the and hamster tea to stay immediately after the stay. Immediately after the round, he spot where to stay. Bakiyama of Greenhouse. Imamen Sise of Red House. Nigel J. Bauer of Beauty Money House. So we see the policies of certificate.
Thank you. DJ. And we welcome the manager of SLBC, the Ben Ayawuchi, and the representative for Benjama. The Ben Ayawuchi, we are all welcome. So you, Mr. Peter Bangola, PD of Jala University, we are all welcome. I like to so Kapish Kapish of NASI, National Security and Insurance Trust, we are all welcome. Coming on Bakarr of Yellow House for the 200 meters junior count. Waiting on Juliet Kamara of Blue House to receive a certificate. And Bakarr of Yellow House and Zena Kamara to receive a certificate.
So now, big kids are going to do a tug of war. One of the most interesting categories in athletics. Why is the little kids are going to compete to pull this rope very hard. Whoever is the winner is going to score a point. I don't know how much points they will score. So this is the first time I've seen little kids at this age participate in tug of war.
Once again, we recognize the presence of Mr. Ishmael Nabe of the Chris Amadea Senior Secondary School. He is a principal, Mr. Ishmael Nabe. We are highly welcome here this evening. Find you tomorrow at the Welcome House with a guest family, bringing the artist and the body more performance. Just for 5,000 you, and you make them
high.
Hold up for dry, huh? Hold up for dry. Hold
up for dry. Hold up for dry. Yes, we are dry.
Thank you. Copy. We are coming on the manager of CSL.
So now they're going for the second chance, second time now, because with position, because sometimes it happens that the position are not balanced equally, so maybe it's an advantage or disadvantage. So they have to switch place again and do it all over again. That's how they're going to do it. So the yellow team are the winners. They won twice. So now it's the red house. Okay, how are you doing?
Hey,
Thank you, thank you.
show. Yes, selected. Please, housemasters and mistresses, please get your teams ready in the 4x100 meters. Junior boys and girls, under junior boys and under junior girls.
Yes, we call it up for many times. In the 4x100 meters. Junior boys, junior girls. 4x100 meters. 8 minute boys and 8 minute girls.
Hello? Hello?
Go!
winners only to please finish the race. Winners don't finish the race. Yes, somebody's still running. Everybody want to know, please. We want to see the old girls taking on the continuing students now. Please, everybody go. Yes, that's it.
My name is Thomas, Minister of Political and Public Affairs. You are the company and today Mr. Samson of Nationwide Construction Company.
We want to thank you very much for coming to the end of this year. And we want to thank God that it went so well. We want to appreciate the administration and staff of Awada. We will now give you the scores, the positions, and the sales houses. And we call on the time winners to come receive the trophies. We call on the people that won the Sotorini 82.
Members of our staff, staff of the Awada School, all postcards observed, good evening. Today we'll be archiving the history books of the Awada School as being one of the most successful events we have ever witnessed. Today has drawn together people of all walks of life to be part of the ambiance the Awada School family are so good at creating. We have been, we are, and we will always be a school with a touch of perfection and inclusive harmony. It's a pleasure to have you all lead us in gracing this occasion. The Awada School will always promote sports as it is vital to education. Sports is such a great teacher as it teaches us camaraderie, humility, and how to resolve our differences. I want to take this opportunity to thank God in making this day a memorable one. A bittersweet day for me, as I would have loved to see the late Mrs. Adepti Awada, founder and proprietress, my mother, witness her vision still alive. I want to share a secret with you all. 2 months before her passing, she said to me, "An old lady farm on her ethnic brush. At a unicorn class for brush." Looking back, I did not know what she meant. Today, I've realized how huge the farm is that she sold. Let us come together to harvest. Let us harvest our working doctors, lawyers, athletes, engineers, bankers, and the future workforce and leaders of Sierra Leone. May she rest in perfect peace. A big thank you to the machinery of the Awada School. The team of academics pioneered by our energetic principal, Mr. Stephen Kamara, and administrator, Mr. Guy Valebo. Thank you all for your dedication and passionate spirit. To the staff, teachers, I would say you have worked hard this past month preparing your kids for the internal and external exams and putting together our athletes for this great day. Thank you very much. To our parents, thank you for being ever loyal and steadfast and always a source of strength. Appreciation right now to the board members who have served the school for years, providing us with wisdom and direction on the right path. Thank you, PC Boima, for hosting the Awada family all these years. My mom did not make a mistake in choosing to live in the greatest city of Sierra Leone, Bo City, tucked away in the warmth of Kakwa Hills. I'd also want to extend our appreciation to the mayor of Bo City for his constant support to the Awada school. A big thank you to our distinguished guests, the Kabaka Entertainment Media, spearheaded by the man himself, the Kabaka lawyer, Abu Bakarr, for lending us his team of artists today. We appreciate your presence and welcome you with open arms to join the Awada School family. A shout out to Quest Security, headed by CEO Alpha Sherry, and the police force, the Red Cross, the scouts, in providing us the most needed security we deserve. Same goat. New room sweeps clean, but the old broom knows the corners. Our past students are our old brooms. To our past students, we say thank you for being here. Special thanks to Mr. Dylan Sonji Thomas, a past student of the Awada School, chairman for this occasion. As to those who have traveled miles to be with us, we say thank you. You, the past students, are the product of the work and vision of the late Mrs. Awada. Go out into the world and be successful, portray the ideals and values of your mentor and make her proud. Last but not least, our appreciation goes to all our athletes for portraying great sportsmanship and making this occasion a success. Special thanks to our heroes, KG 1, 2 and 3, for sweating it out this morning too. I cannot end my statement without thanking the Ministry of Education and our sports officials for gracing this occasion. And Bakarr King Conteh, who arrived this morning from Belgium,
to grace this occasion.
So, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you,
sir. You're very welcome. All right, let me carry on. I do video.
Yes, thank you very much, Madam Minister, for presenting the trophy to these December winners. Ladies and gentlemen, the champions of this year scored 256 points, and we are inviting the chairman to please come present the trophy to the champions of this year. And the champions scored 256 points. And that house is not the house, but Broken House. Thank you very much. It has been a pleasure to be with you. I love you all. I see you again next year. God willing. Bye-bye. See you champion. I'll give them some slack. Bye-bye. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Mr.